Hey, Jesse, I came to him. I said, yo, we're going to win. I'll come in. Hey, Jesse, I came to him. I said, yo, we're going to win. I'll come in.
So, somebody asked me who I want to collaborate with, what artist. I said, no. What producer, my brother? That's who I want to collaborate with, the producer. I think it's time for the producer's collaboration. You know, we see artists doing the albums, but I think it's time to see the producers. Like Metro Boomin, I want to do something with Metro Boomin, Vinyls, Mike Will, 808 Mafia, Buddha. It's so many that I think is hot, but that's what I want to do in 2018. I want to collaborate with some of the hottest young cats that's out there because I think they doing some fresh shit. I like it. Somebody asked me a question recently and said, who's the best producer 2017? And I had to really think, man, I think it's more of a region best producers for 2017, but this is who I think the best producer of 2017. I gotta say Mike Will for Kendrick Lamar was groundbreaking. I gotta say Metro Boomin, 808 Mafia, them niggas, them three niggas, made me say, whoa. So, I don't know if it's the best producer, but those three are my best producers for 2017.